You build it, they will come. It's a movie phrase every Iowan has grown up quoting, and now it's set to return to theaters. This weekend, the 1989 classic, Field of Dreams, will be back on the big screen just in time for Father's Day. The movie celebrating its 30th anniversary on Sunday, starring Academy Award winner Kevin Costner, Field of Dreams was filmed on a farm in Dyersville, Iowa.